When users first launch the application, they have the option of logging in. Logging in allows users to view their statistics. Here, since the user does not have an account, no statistics are displayed. If you return to the login page, you can see it is rather simple to register for an account. The user picks a username and a password and proceeds to register. Once he is registered, the user may log in. As you see, if the user does not properly match their password and their username, they are unable to log in. Once the login issue has been rectified, the home screen displays the username. If we go check back on the statistics, we can see that the previous information, which was blank, is now filled with the user information. These statistics include the registration date, the total time spent on the application, the average time spent on the application per day, and some healthy tips. From the home menu, the user can select one of two options, the routine or a lesson. Lessons are video tutorials that teach users how to execute certain exercises. These tutorials are split into different difficulties, ranging from beginner to professional. Lessons are stored on a server, and users are prompted to download each tutorial video onto their device. Once the video has been downloaded, users may launch the tutorial. The tutorial plays a video as well as real-time on-screen instructions. Users may also pause the video at any time by tapping on the Descriptions button. The Descriptions button provides users with further information with regards to the exercise. The other option from the home screen is the Routine menu. You have seen that the Routine section already contains the Statistics page. Here we see the lifetime statistics of the current user. If users would like to start a routine, they simply tap on the Start Routine button. From here, they may download the routines that are available. Once downloaded, they may launch the routine. The routine video plays several exercises in succession. Users are encouraged to follow along and complete the exercises on the screen. To access the setting page, simply tap on the cog on the top right corner of the home screen. The setting page includes an About Us as well as instructions for the application. Finally, if the user is finished with their current session, they may log out and close the application. This concludes this brief tutorial. For more information, please visit the Yoga Zombies website.